Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to see how to do the Hindi translation. When we view our Hindi website, then some of the words they appear in English. But if we are opening our website in Hindi, then all the words must appear in Hindi. So we have to do translation for such words. For example, if you see this page, staff details in Hindi, then this profile chitra, naam, pad or vishay. All these columns, they are appearing in Hindi, but date of joining present post and employee code, it is appearing in English. So we have to change this column headings and it must appear in Hindi for the Hindi website. So for such things, we have to do translations. There are many texts which are appearing in English in our website. So all those pages where we need the Hindi translations, that can be done from the dashboard. So let's go to the dashboard. In the dashboard, you have to go to the option string translations. Here you can see there are so many items, 758 items, and we are having 38 pages, and there are the details of English words and the Hindi conversions. Some text is given in English and its Hindi is displayed in the next text box. So English and Hindi, both the translations are given here, but few translations are missing. For example, this photo, date of joining. In Hindi and English, in both the cases, it is appearing same, but we have to convert it. So for example, if I change here, we can write here tasveer, chitra, ya fir photo. So if I write the phonetics photo, ye bhi aap likh sakte hain. Ya fir aapko chitra likhna hai, to aap chitra bhi likh sakte hain. इसके बाद डेट ऑफ ज्वाइनिंग हमें लिखना है. डेट ऑफ ज्वाइनिंग का हिंदी यदि हम लिखते हैं तो ये हो जाएगा हमारा कार्यभार ग्रहण तिथि. पर्सन नेम का यदि हम हिंदी फाइंड आउट करते हैं और लिखते हैं तो ये हो जाएगा व्यक्ति का नाम. तो ये हमने कन्वर्जन्स किए. पास्ट का यदि हम कन्वर्जन करते हैं तो हम बीता हुआ या पिछला हम लिख सकते हैं. तो पास्ट का यदि हिंदी कन्वर्ट करते हैं तो जैसे मैंने लिखा है यहाँ पर पिछला, ऐसे आपको चेक करना है. यहाँ पर तो हिंदी कन्वर्जन लिखा हुआ है, इसका नहीं लिखा हुआ है, ठीक है. ऐसे आपको सारे ट्रांसलेशंस चेक करने हैं और जहाँ कहीं पर भी मिसिंग है वो सारे आपको चेंजेस करने हैं. ये चेंज करने के बाद आपको सेव चेंजेस पर क्लिक करना है. डिलीट कैश करिए. Delete cache from the front end. Go to the staff details. So here you can see the column heading is changed. So this way you can change the column headings of all the tables that you have inserted, and all the text which is appearing in English can be converted into Hindi. So keep updating. Thank you.